What's the deal, family man? Welcome back to the Rhythm Reaction Channel on YouTube. It's your boy Sean, and we here with another banger for y'all, man. So look, chilling it, all right, man. Chilling it. We back with some more bangers, man. The last one he dropped, I said, bro, I need more of this music, bro. For real, for real. You already know what it is, man. He about the lifestyle, man. He's about the lifestyle. He got a song called Henny and Reefer, man. That was me this past Saturday. No cap, Henny and a Reefer. That was Friday night and Saturday night, man. Run it up. Run it up, all right? The song came out maybe like a month ago, April something. Let me see. April 12th, man. So it came out a minute ago. You should have dropped it off April 20th. You know what I'm saying? Did it right. But dropped it April 12th, man. So we're going to check it out finally today. And it comes with a video. So we're about to check it out together, man. I know most of y'all probably seen this already. So you know what I mean? I know y'all probably seen it already. That's my bad, man. I went on a hiatus. But we back to consistency. We back on the videos. All I need y'all to do is send me everything. Anything you want me to react to, you need me to react to, send it to me in the comments, Instagram DMs, Twitter DMs, whatever it is. Links are in the description. And that's it, man. We back to consistency. I'm about to bring dumb videos for y'all on a regular basis, man. And that's what it is, bro. So let's get straight into this. Chilling it. Henny and Reefer, man. Let's see what he talking about.
Got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer. It's 10k for this feature. Still poppy thought like Becky and Keisha. At a hotel, smoked on an L, and at a whole hotel. It's 10k.
Wait.
I got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer. It's 10k for this feature. Still poppy thought like Becky and Keisha. At a hotel, smoked on an L, and at a whole hotel's like Lebanese Shisha. Bad B and Chanel, she wanna kick back, but my brothers on FIFA. Slide, moonwalk, Billie Jean, limousine, split for the chick from the Philippines. Listen, please ride too raw, that's Biggie Dreams, triple T's, drop it to the floor, then finish me, right. Boy, you're a mini me, I can make a chick do way like Digga D, no vacay. Hit it like a Ray J, make it rain, AJ, bust down with a bit of wind. That's Biggie Dreams, triple T's, drop it to the floor, then finish me, right. Boy, you're a mini me, I can make a chick do way like Digga D, no vacay. Hit it like a Ray J, make it rain, AJ, bust down with a bit of wind. I'll be on the ends with a vinyl, I done got a skein, but my friend got a rifle.
Right,
boy, you're a mini me, I can make a chick do way like Digga D, no vacay. Hit it like a Ray J, make it rain, AJ, bust down with a bit of wind.
Damn, no vacay, hit it like I'm Ray J. Ray J hit it first, you feel me? Make it rain, no AJ. Oh my god, I had to like listen to that three times, bro. AJ Tracy, bro, and H, make it rain. AJ Tracy and H had a song called Make It Rain, bro. That's hard, bro. That's hard.
Please ride too raw, that's Biggie Dreams.
Hopefully that didn't go over y'all heads, bro. I do got a reaction to that song with AJ Tracy and H called Rain, bro. That's hard.
Tip a tease, drop it to the floor, then finish me, right. Boy, you're a mini me, I can make a chick do way like Digga D, no vacay. Hit it like a Ray J, make it rain, AJ, bust down with a bit of wind. I'll be on the ends with a vinyl, I done got a skein, but my friend got a rifle. I done got a gun, but my brother's got one. In a rap game, money and your friends are your rivals. Fucked out, probably while you aim for your bottle. Probably while the trends break, brother's got a bit of wind. I'll be on the end.
They playing the old school 007, bro, the James Bond joint. They playing the, they playing the James Bond old school joint, man. Ah, man, you get that golden gun, you go to the bathroom. Remember, you used to have to go to the bathroom? Everybody be running. Boom, boom, we running. Go to the bathroom, you get the gold gun, you just pop, pop, bang, bang. You start popping everybody, man. Good times, bro. Good times, man.
With a vinyl, I done got a skein, but my friend got a rifle. I done got a gun, but my brother's got one. In a rap game, money and your friends are your rivals. Fucked out, probably while you aim for your bottle. Probably while the trends break net on the virals. Better than me? Fucking please. Brother, you are better in denial. Take a breath and then hold it. The great protectors got golden. Pay your debt and then solve it. Baby, I break the session, then roll it. Fold it. Drip like gunner when I spit my butter. I could hit him with a butter that I clip my butter. My
drip like
break
dope.
The step and then hold it. The great protectors got golden. Pay your debt and then solve it. Baby, I break the session, then roll it. Fold it. Drip like gunner when I spit my butter. I could hit him with a butter that I clip my butter. Montana, that's French, just a rip my butter. That's a Cali import in the split my butter.
Montana, that's French, the Cali, the spliff, my brother. Oh my god. He rap fast, bro. You know it'd be hard to catch it sometimes, but man, he got bars, bro. Different type of level of bars, man. I wish he just slowed it down just a little bit. Slow it down a little bit so I can catch more of him, man. But he got him. He got him, though. Bro, that's the one thing I like about him. He got him, bro. And the fact that you got to try hard to catch him makes me like him more, but I just want to be able to catch them all. You know what I'm saying? Got to catch them all, Pokemon. You feel me? I'm trying to catch all the bars.
To the chest like bench press, black range with a TV headset. So check, check, got money and cream, next check, never get rest. But run until no breath left, just ask me, just start me. I was getting drunk at the bar like Barney. My brother's not standing in car, wrecking the bar. When I shredded my part, they like right past me. All my fellas in Bugattis, and they could get you if you harm me. That's why she goes woof when I pop smoke. So baby, welcome to the party. I've got 10 bad bees in. That's why she goes from right past me. All my fellas in Bugattis, and they could get you if you harm me. That's why she goes woof when I pop smoke. So baby, welcome to the party.
She goes woof when I pop smoke. So baby, welcome to the party. Oh my God. Pop Smoke had a song called Welcome to the Party. He also was having a party when he got popped. Oh my God. I don't know if that's what he meant. I don't think that's what he meant, but it could have been what he meant. But basically, Pop Smoke got popped. Pop Smoke got popped at a party, but he also has the song Where the Party, you feel me? So that's crazy. That whole shit different right there.
I got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer. It's 10k for the they could get you if you harm me. That's why she goes woof when I pop smoke. So baby, welcome to the party. I got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny. I'm a real one, real one. Protect your word, respect.
You know, face thing kind of weird with the lips, kind of, you know, retard shit, but like, kind of bad, bro. Like, kind of bad, bro. Get the retard face out the way, kind of bad, bro.
Respect the zone, neglecting her, the whole squad bad. Smoke run on the session, her, but left the girl for money to invest in work. But right now, I'm in the cup with the Nate Dogg rap, living life varsity till I'm J-Rock's back in the kitchen ripping chicken like a. Word, but right now I'm in the cup with the Nate Dogg rap, living life varsity till I'm J-Rock back in the kitchen ripping chicken like a takeoff track. Give me loyalty, loyalty like K-Dot's back on. Fuck life, I'm J-Rock back in the girl for money to invest in work. But right now I'm in the cup with the Nate Dogg rap, living life varsity till I'm J-Rock back in the kitchen.
Bro, he said I'm the Nate Dogg back giving life advice with J-Rock till J-Rock some J-Rock from TDE. Then he said loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Oh my God. Kendrick and J-Rock from the same team, TDE. Bro, that's crazy. And all three of them from the LA. Loyalty, loyalty, all right, like West Coast.
Fuck life, I feel like love died. The feeling's unrivaled. I may pop value, but drown out pain. I'm lost without name. The braid is untiled. And I'm K-Dot's album. My brother pop off. My butter, I'm top. Give me loyalty, loyalty like K-Dot's back on. Fuck life, I feel like love died. The feeling's unrivaled. I may pop value, but drown out pain. I'm lost without name. The braid is untiled. And I'm K-Dot's album. My brother pop off. My butter, I'm top dog. My butter, I what? Like K-Dot bouncing. My butter, lock off. My butter, I cop lots. My money trees the bitch that I break off thousands. I got 10 bad bees in the cut.
10 bad bees in the cut, and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer. Low key? Let me know in the comments. I got something I want to say about that hook and about this song now that I'm hearing it. Maybe I didn't hear it at first, but I think either he remixed this song or this beat is from another song or he took like the style of the rap. I'm gonna tell y'all after though.
Fuck. It's 10k for this feature. Still poppy thought like Becky and Keisha. At a hotel, smoked on an L. Now the whole hotel is like Lebanese shisha. Bad B and Chanel. She wanna kick back, but my brother's on FIFA.
Hold on, what's this? Like she bad, chill. Bro.
Chill. So what's the go with this next video, man? What's your idea?
That's hard right there. That's hard right there. Alright, look. So we gonna go back to the hook, though. This is what I'm saying, bro. Hold up.
Features to poppy thought like Becky and Keisha.
Okay.
Pop lots of money trades the bitch that I break off the other. I got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer.
I got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer, right? Alright, listen to that, right? Now peep this. Peep gang. I'll put y'all on real quick. I swear it's the same thing, bro. H, I think it's something to say. Safe to say.
bitch, put the engines big so they won't insure me. The lady.
All right, listen to this. Hold on, I think this is it right here.
Oh, kidding.
Yeah. So many shows last year, my mash bear work, now they can't afford me. My boy to sleep and I stay in my zone when I'm coming from nothing. It's lovely to see, so I'm
actually
relaxing my sleep.
Hold on.
The envy is cutting me deep. Today I ain't moved one muscle, I just made 60 racks in my sleep. That's more than your ex's yearly wage, I got his monthly wage in my jeans. Safe to say I get paid, but I just can't say the same for these neeks. Still no chain on my neck, G, I just build paper plates and make peas.
Okay, listen to that, now come back over here.
I got 10 bad bees in the cut and we all fucked up off Henny and Reefer. It's 10k for this feature, still poppy thought like Becky and Keisha. At a hotel, smoked on an L and at a whole hood.
Alright, maybe it's just the style of the beat, maybe it's just the drill music. But to me, when I heard this right here, it instantly, after like the third time I heard the hook, I instantly was like it's like damn near the same like thing or whatever. Maybe it's just because it's the drill beat and so the delivery's the same, whatever, you know what I'm saying. But I definitely feel like there's some good crossover with these two songs, you know what I'm saying? But y'all let me know what you think in the comments. I think both artists is really dope. I tend to listen to more Chillin' It than H, but they both hard, bro, and do they shit. So that's it, man. Y'all already know what to do, man. Leave me more videos in the comments, man. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.